right, you know.
Who are you? I don't know your voice, but I know that smell. Are you a hunter? I'm Blackie's for a look for my mum. Daddy never came back from the hunt, and she went to find him. But now she's gone too. I'm all alone and scared. Really? Oh, thank you. My mum wears a red jeweled brooch. It's so big and beautiful. You won't miss it. Oh, I mustn't forget. If you find my mum, give her this music box. It plays one of Daddy's favourite songs. And when Daddy forgets us, we play it for him so he remembers. Mum's so silly running off without it. My mum wears a ring. It's so big and beautiful. You won't miss it. Oh, and if you find her, give her this music box. Please, I know you can do it.
Oh!
very sorry. The incense must have been good. Good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts of everyone all locked up and waiting for it to end. It always does. Always has, you know. Since forever, it won't end nicely. Not this time. Even some screams of women folk. The stench of blood. The snarls of beasts. That Yarnum's done for, I tell ya. But if you spot anyone with their wits about, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. Spread the word. Tell them to come on, if you wouldn't mind.
Hello, Mr. Hunter. Still can't find my mum. Mr. Hunter, was it really her? Mummy? Mummy? Don't leave me alone. Hello, Mr. Hunter. Still can't find my mum. Oh, okay. I can wait. But isn't there something I can do? Maybe Mum and Dad are stuck out there, waiting for me to come and find them. What do you think, Mr. Hunter? Yes, okay. Thank you, Mr. Hunter. I love you almost as much as Mum and Dad. And Granddad.
Thank you.
Wait!
You haven't by any chance seen my little sister, have you? I told her to look after the house, but she's run off somewhere. She's still quite small and wears a big white ribbon. Have you seen her out there anywhere? Oh, how did this happen? Why would she ever go outside? At least I'll have something to remember her by.